On the day it happened, hundreds scrambled to the place they thought shots were coming from.